about what works. That's, I don't know if you can get that. I always look for what works. And that's the bottom line. Chemo, IPT chemo, like I said, it's still chemo. It's toxic. But, you know, it works. And the reason that we use it here at the office is because we know that we have large tumors we need to shrink quickly, or tumors that are growing very rapidly. And chemo is very good at shrinking tumors. But if we can avoid, you know, the side effects, and a lot of that is immune, you know, will affect the immune system. You're mentioning the immune system. It actually, chemo at full doses will, you know, inhibit the immune system.
Right.
So we're trying to prevent that, because then that's going to prevent the body from being able to get better. So we can still give a treatment that is effective, but we use it in conjunction with a lot of other therapies. I'm sure my colleagues are going to be talking about all the different other therapies and modalities that we do here. And it's very important, because while it's very effective, it's not the only treatment that the patients do. When patients do conventional chemotherapy, they're generally told, this is the only treatment you need to do right now, and, you know, don't do anything else while you're doing chemotherapy. Here, that's not true, because we know that the chemotherapy, while it's helpful for killing the cancer cells, chemotherapy does not kill circulating tumor cells, for example, stem cells.
Yeah.
And so that's what causes actually metastasis later on. Oftentimes you may hear of patients who do chemotherapy and they are told they're in remission. And then weeks to months later, it's all back.
Right.
And why does that happen? And that's because you don't, chemotherapy doesn't kill the stem cells.
Right.
We hope you enjoyed this short excerpt from the Health and Healing Club. This entire interview is available inside the Health and Healing Club, which you can try for a free 7-day trial at healthandhealingclub.com. You'll be able to access this interview and all the interviews and resources dedicated to helping you get and stay healthy at the Health and Healing Club. That's healthandhealingclub.com.